Okay. So hi Priyanka, how are you?
I'm fine, sir. Thank you.
Okay. So Priyanka, we'll start with your introduction. Tell me something about yourself.
Okay, sir. Hi, sir. Good afternoon. I am Priyanka Patra. I am basically from Baripada in Moyurabhanj district. Here I have completed my 10th in MKC High School, Baripada. Then I have pursued my plus 2 in BJB Junior College, Bhubaneswar. Then I have pursued my graduation in DAV School of Business Management. Then I have pursued my post-graduation in SCS College, Puri. And this is all about my education career. Then moving into my professional career, I am now working with the Indian Post as a governmental sector where my job profile is a branch postmaster. It's basically an accountant job, opening accounts or closing accounts, etc. There, my interest is that my hobbies are playing games, sometimes singing and dancing, all other activities, and sometimes reading books, GK, all about. My strength is that I am very frankly, I am confident with my communication skills, and also I am confident. And my weakness is I am very emotional and trust people easily. That's all about me, sir. Thank you.
Okay. So Priyanka, first of all, I want to know, what do you understand by the role of BDA? What is the exact job profile, or what is the job which you have to perform in the BDA job profile?
BDA stands for Business Development Associate. It's basically a sales job. Like the company gives you the leads of that company who already have downloaded that app. The company give that lead and you have to call that customer and book a session. And then you have to perform and have to understand their parents to buy the selling the product, and they have to buy the badges. And also it's a selling process, like a selling process overall. Hello.
I'm sorry Priyanka, there was some network issue actually.
No problem.
Okay, so what do you know about the job role in Byju's?
What are the is without BDA?
No, what is BDA and what is your job role in Byju's?
My job role basically in BDA program, like BDA is called, stands for Business Development Associate. It stands for the company already gives you the leads which already the students downloaded in the app or mobile or anything. Then we have to book the session with their parents. Then we have to understand and the concept about the badges, and they at that moment we have to sell that badges application and courses. That's all the video.
So Priyanka, what is the basic difference between sales and a marketing domain?
So sales basically stands for focus on the product and invest and sell the product at that time. Marketing it stands for we have to clarify and dignify the products on that moment only. Marketing is only advertisement at that time, and we have to sell it later or other else. But sales in that time also we have to convert the customer to sell. That's the basic difference between sales and marketing.
So Priyanka, I want to understand one thing, that you are an MBA graduate, right? So you have ample opportunities in market. You can go for any domain. You can go for a comfortable 9-to-6 job also. Okay. So why you are choosing sales as your career? Because in sales, there is no timing. If you are performing well, if you are giving sales, then you can go leave by 6 or 7. If not, sometimes you have to work till 10, 11 also. Okay. So it is a bit hectic job. It is not a comfortable 9-to-6 job. So you can have ample jobs of comfortable domain 9-to-6 job. Then why do you want to go for a sales field?
So here I'm not thinking that sales is a hectic job. I choose my career as a sales because it put the opportunity to meet new and different type of people. It's a challenge of solving problems, travel and building relationship with the different kind of clients. We can here enhance our talent and also earning, learning and growth as well. So that I choose sales.
Okay, so basically by I want to understand that any BTech or BCom graduate can also apply for sales field, right?
Yes, sir.
So what is the application of doing MBA? Like, it is a waste of study, right? Whatever you have studied in MBA, that is not applying anywhere in sales.
Not at all, sir. My MBA post graduation is I am a specialization with marketing and HR. Then
okay.
I choose sales because sales is the best. Anywhere you can go, the basic fundamental is sales. Any organization, our organization also the stands for sales. I am a accountant.
Okay.
Here also a target basis job. We have to opening account. We have to customer deals. We have to face all the. So if
okay.
I started, if I started the sales career, when I start with the best company or best team, that's why I choose sales in Byju's.
Okay. So now Priyanka, I'll have some sales questions to you. Okay.
Yes,
think me
sir.
As a customer, try to convince me. Okay. For buying a product. Okay.
Yes.
Suppose I am a middle class person. I am using a Splendor bike. Do you know Splendor?
Yes.
It is a simple bike. Okay. I am using a Splendor bike. And you are a salesperson in a Hayabusa showroom. Have you heard about Hayabusa?
Yes.
That is a bike basically. A costly bike. The cost of the bike is almost 40-50 lakhs. Okay. So how can you convince a middle class person to buy a bike which worth rupees 40-50 lakhs? So
sir,
what will be your opinion?
So my opinion is that if a person is having a
Splendor,
yes, sir.
Let us do a role play. I am a customer, okay, and try to convince me. I am using Splendor, okay, for my office work, okay, and you have to convince me to buy a Hayabusa. So how will you convince me?
First of all, hello sir, good afternoon. I am here for purpose of selling a Hayabusa bike. So I am here to confirm you that you are already using a Splendor bike, which is good,
right,
and you are affordable with that. But if you hiring our Hayabusa bike, it's a very good model and it's a brand. Everyone wants to send the Hayabusa. Everyone dreams. Maybe it's your dreams, but you can get the bike easily because we have the nowadays we have the discounts offers. If you buy it today or tomorrow, we will definitely give you on discounts. It's a basically a brand.
Ma'am, I would like to add one thing. The bike which you're offering me is of 40 lakhs. And the bike which I am using right now, that is of 40,000 rupees. There is a huge difference in the amount, right? So how can you expect me, a middle class person, to buy a bike of 40 lakh rupees?
Yes, sir. I can definitely understand your feelings. If you spending some more money or something, you can definitely buy a brand bike. Everyone wants their brand bike. If you are using that Splendor bike, is also good. If you are there, you are spending 40,000. If you are spending more money, then you can achieve that bike also. So you can throw your our have the EMI system also. You can definitely pay for the EMI option.
No, but I can go
bike.
For a 4-5 lakh bike, right? Why should I go for a 40 lakh bike? If I want to upgrade myself also, if I'm using a 40K bike, I want to upgrade to like a higher like quality bike, then I can go for a 4-5 lakhs bike, right? Why to spend 40 lakh rupees for a bike? It is just a bike, right? It's not a aeroplane. Right,
sir.
It won't let me fly.
Sir, one bike can you change your life. It's a personalized product. If you are buying this product, it's always. If you are go with that brand, everyone needs the and appreciate you on that bike. Splendor, everyone can use. Splendor bike, everyone can use with their affordable price. If you are using that bike, you are being stylish. As a brand, everyone sees you as a other personalized man. That's why you can buy that product.
Okay, cool. I have a next question for you, Priyanka. Suppose I'm a very rich person. Okay, I am fond of watches. I wear the watches which are worth more than 1 lakh rupees. Okay, but you have a watch of 19th century in your shop. Okay.
Okay,
and that is of 10,000 rupees, let's suppose. Okay, and you have to convince me to buy that particular watch.
Okay.
So how will you convince me?
So let's say you are already saying that you are a watch lover.
Yes.
today in today the new brand also very comes out. If you are if you are buying that hours of already has a three number of old watch, and this is the last one we have in our store. If you buy that watch, you can definitely already you are a watch lover. Everyone says that there are a different type of watch. It's 19th century watch. There is a different type of watch. The something I can say the famous person can use that watch also. That she will definitely interested in my watch and buy that product.
Ma'am, actually, I'm looking for a like high quality watch, a Rado watch basically, or a watch which worth more than 1 lakh rupees. Because see, I have a business relations. Okay, I go to business party, business meetings. Okay. So where my impression is created from my things, what I am wearing, from my dress to my watches to my phones, right? So I am interested in buying a watch which is like of a good product, which is a costly product, and that is a reputed brand also. Okay.
Okay.
So I want a Rado.
Okay. Okay. If you are already a business person, there are already lots of business person also. They can also they wearing that types of watch, the Rado watch or something, a Titan watch also. But if you are wearing that in this type of watch, then it looks like different. And everyone asks to you that where did you get or where did you from get it.
Okay,
it's a
so
different
ma'am,
type
ma'am,
of watch.
Okay, so ma'am, basically you are trying to say that if suppose I am in a meeting. There are 5 persons in a meeting and everyone is wearing a costly watch. Okay. And if I am wearing a simple watch, okay, which I have a simple dial in it. Okay. So like, do you think my impression will be created there or someone will ask me that why are you wearing this? They'll definitely think what I'm doing.
No, sir. Cost doesn't matter. If I are a watch lover, the other person who is definitely
now,
know about
I
the
am,
watch.
I have a doubt that thing. If you are not able to answer the question clearly, like as a representative of Byju's, as a salesperson of Byju's, if you don't know the answer of simple questions, then how can I expect Byju's for my child? Because if you don't know, definitely in the app also, there might be some people, some teachers who won't be knowing answers, right? So why will I invest 1 lakh rupees or 1.5 lakh rupees for the application?
First of all, I am getting sorry for that answer. I didn't get you. But I definitely say that I am a salesperson. I am here to understand the wages, the course fee or the course or entire course session. We have already the best teachers in Byju's. We have already the other teachers Byju's. If you have any doubt or anything else, you can directly contact with the teachers. Not mine. I am just a person to invite between the students and the teacher. I am the middle person here. So I am here to only understand the sales about the Byju's and the overall rate of the Byju's. That's also.
Okay. My next question to you is, suppose there are two parents. Okay. One is a doctor, husband is a doctor and wife is a lawyer. Okay. They both are educated. Okay. They both teach their child by giving time. Okay. So his child is a scholar. He's scoring 98%. Okay. Then why should they go for Byju's? Because child is already a scholar, both guardian are doing a great job and they are having a good skills to teach his student, his child. So why should they go for Byju's?
So here I can say that if the father is a IITian, no sir? Yes sir, IITian.
Yes, he's a doctor. One is doctor and one is a lawyer.
Okay. If a father is a doctor and mother is a lawyer, definitely they don't have much time to look after their child. Definitely they have their own in doctor they work as a hospital and the lawyer they work as a court or something else organization. If a student is a scholar, that is very good, but I can here say that the student is also score in his only class, in his only classroom or the 40 to 50 student maximum. Here the Byju's here the only not only the schooling, not only the state level, here that we present the question or present the course with the national level, any national level competition or an academic question answer or any scenario, we can provide that. So he not only talented by this sector, he also in future get more and more score in his career, sir.
So Priyanka, see, I am telling you that he is already scoring 98% right now. He's in class 5th and he's scoring 98%. Okay. So day by day, he'll improve himself only. Why do we need an application? Because he's studying good. Every class, he'll cope up with the studies and he'll perform better. So what is the requirement of Byju's?
So here the parents got wrong. In class 6, the students can get good marks, then definitely it will raise the, after you passing the year and also classes, the courses is very tough and rare. And every year there should be added some new courses and new advanced level courses. So through Byju's, it can update all the courses through. It can mentor all the updation of the new courses. The teachers are very fluent and very friendly. He can ask anytime, any of the time. He can studying in their own proper time. And he mentored the, our have also a weekly proper test. If a student's doing the their starting the studying in properly day by day, definitely quiz test he can apply, he can pass, or by a week he can definitely change her studying.
Okay, Priyanka, in Byju's what happens now for class 4th and 5th, we don't have social science. Okay, we only have English, maths, okay, all these subjects, science. Okay, so if I am a parent and I am arguing with you that I have a social science subject for my child in the studies, in school studies, right? But in Byju's, you won't be covering social science. You will only teach him science, maths, and all those things, right? So what about social science? If I'm taking the application, that who will teach him social science? Then how will he learn social science?
Sir, overall, math and science is the more focus on the subject. Social science, he can get other way also. So social science is a basic part. We don't use that much time. But math and science is not only a subject. Not only he can use in 4th standard or 5th standard, he can use the all time. Any upgrade level exam or any advanced level exam. So if you are considering a social science, if he would ask ourselves to some kind of knowledge to get or some kind of question, we can also provide them to provide her or him to some kind of answer round, but not totally the course. I can definitely help him out for that, sir.
But he's actually weak in social science, right? So as per you, what I have to do is I have to buy Byju's plus I have to have one more teacher in my home who can teach him social science. So I might be investing two places, right? I'll be giving money to Byju's also. I'll be investing in home tuition also. So what is the need? I'll take the home tuition only. He'll teach everything. So why should I take Byju's?
Sir, there I can say you, every subject there is a teacher, separately teacher. A math teacher doesn't know that much know about science, or a social science teacher doesn't know about the math or science. If you consider it post under you as a total one teacher, then in school also there will be a one teacher. So why they are providing the math teacher, science teacher, and other teacher? So there are particularly that subject preferred the teacher. If you are something look for the best teacher or best subject for the particular subject, then you definitely buy for the Byju's for math and science.
Okay, Priyanka, my last question to you is, tell me three basic features of Byju's application. I want to know three features and three disadvantages in Byju's application. What you felt?
Okay, I felt the basic good features are it's a personalized educational platform. Here we can base teacher, base technological system, based content, and here we provide the 1 to 12 standard not only, but also the advanced level GK or something in it preparation and also IIS preparation. And here the course, overall course is basically the students upgradation. If a student is a low students or the high qualified students, or the he age for their ability and the potential, we can provide that total overall courses. All
you know, tell me three demerits.
I don't think so, demerit in BYJUS, but I can say that BYJUS, first a student, if a comfort zone, he can start easily with their school program, or he can at first some kind of difficulty he can get, but after he went meeting with my mentor and the teacher, he can definitely go flow with that subject, and he can go flow with that subject and the total session. That's the only, for at first he can definitely some, yeah, but later he can